16-year-old Princess Leia and Bail Organa arrived on Coruscant in order to attend a party at the Imperial Palace on behalf of Emperor Palpatine himself. This being her first trip to the capital of the Empire, the young Leia wished to explore the city-wide planet and see of its beauty, to which Bail reluctantly agreed in allowing her to go only if she was accompanied by two guards. And so Leia went and saw the wonders of Coruscant, being amazed at all she saw, up until she found herself in a ghetto, which poor non-humans were subjected to. While there, she witnessed a Kamasi being rejected into entering a sector of the city on an attempt of trying to purchase a meal, solely because he was not human. Not complying with the stormtrooper's initial orders, the Kamasi was then beaten down and arrested. Witnessing this injustice right before her very eyes, Leia called out for the stormtroopers to stop and to leave him alone. They told her to mind her own business and to let them do their job, or that they would be arresting her too, if she didn't back away. And as she was threatening them with the fact that her father wouldn't tolerate this kind of behavior, she was dragged away by her guards to safety and was later escorted back to her residence on Coruscant. Back at her residence, she recounted what she saw and what she had tried to do about it to Bail Organa, who responded to her saying that she shouldn't have been so reckless in her reaction, and that she should be more careful while on the Imperial capital. She then went on to rant about Palpatine calling him a bully and a dangerous xenophobe, and that she would speak to him about this incident at the party tonight. Bail eagerly told her not to do that, as it would only put her and Alderaan in jeopardy, as the Empire would become suspicious of their loyalty. For his entire career as senator, Bail Organa went out of his way to portray himself as a poster boy for the Emperor, as a means to hide his true intentions, as he and a few other senators secretly constructed an organization which would later be known as the Rebel Alliance. So he told her to forget about it and get dressed for the party later that night, but she wasn't too convinced and still appeared to wish to confront the Emperor on the matter. At the party, Leia complained how it seemed that everyone was just sucking up to the Emperor, to which Bail explained that the purpose of the whole party was just to display the Emperor's power and to ensure that being loyal to him was the best choice a politician could make for their own sake. Then, the Emperor made his way towards them, and once Leia saw him, she pretty much froze up. Palpatine acknowledged Bail and his daughter, complimenting her on the fact that she had her father's fire and that he looked forward to seeing her in the Imperial Senate one day, to which Leia was only able to respond with a nervous thank you. When Palpatine left them, Bail confronted Leia and asked her if she was alright. She told him how she felt how evil he was, that there was nothing but pitch black within him, just overall darkness. Perhaps she felt the dark side within him through the Force. Bail explained to her that currently Palpatine was too powerful and that confronting him would be pointless, and that instead there were other means of combating him, underground means, giving her a hint of what he was doing behind the scenes and how he had been undermining the Emperor's authority for years. He then told her how he had made arrangements to get the Kamasi she witnessed earlier out of the detention block and that she was welcome to meet him with her guards. And she did just that, meeting the Kamasi and apologizing to him for his treatment earlier, and telling him that not all humans were as cruel as the ones he had come across. And then they became friends, and the Kamasi she befriended represented the people that she was going to fight for when she was going to be in the Imperial Senate. Thanks for watching this video. Be sure to subscribe for more videos like this one. And as always, may the Force be with you.